A little girl gave birth to a healthy baby girl in Mexico last month. She's nine. Dafne, the girl's name given in reports, gave birth to a 5.7-pound healthy baby girl through a C-section because her body's not quite right to handle childbirth yet. The father's nowhere to be found, and the girl says that he's actually her boyfriend. Apparently, he even asked her to move in with him when they found out she was pregnant. She refused, and he took off. But again, she says that they had a loving relationship. A spokesperson at the Jalisco State Prosecutor's Office, Lino Corona, said that the state prosecutor is still open to the possibility of rape or child sex abuse because... yeah. The dude is 17. The girl is 9. That is like a high school senior dating a 3rd or 4th grader. Teen pregnancy is so prevalent, it's a rampant theme in public service campaigns and of course TV shows and movies. Something like 25% of all pregnancies in the hospital where Dafne had her baby are teen pregnancies. 9 is incredible. But if you take a trip down the list of youngest birth mothers on Wikipedia, you'll start at 5. I can fit up to age 8 on the screen if I shrink it down. 9 and 10 goes on, and 11, well... it's unbelievable. So, do you think they should prosecute this kid if and when they find him? Tell us all your thoughts about this whole thing in the comment section below. Police are searching for a former LAPD officer who is suspected of murdering a college basketball coach, her fiancé, and shooting 3 police officers.